labels, so they give you some. They give you some labels. The machine. This bad boy. Open that up in a second. Another cord. Okay, so the power cord, and I'm guessing this is the cord that connects it to your computer. Manual. Guessing this is another something, and this is something. That's all for what's in this box, honey. So this says switching power adapter. So power adapter. I'm supposed to install this software. I don't know what that is. So this is what the inside looks like. What these are there for, I'm not sure yet. But we just gonna go ahead and sit out right there. And let's see what this computer got going on. Cause she not doing nothing. Okay, so we're gonna plug her right back here. Right there. It has like a little hoop so the So what I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm going to play around with this a little bit. I'm going to get a little familiar with it so then I can make a video to show you guys how to use the Dymo Twin Turbo Label Printer. It is a thermal label printer or a thermal label writer, so you don't need any ink. You don't have to worry about running out of ink. I said only one. So this is how my first label came out. That looks good though. That actually looks good. That looks so much better. It's a little crooked. But it's cute. It is cute. Alright, let me record how it would look on the package. Oh, that is perfect! I like that. But this is how it's gonna look when they're all printed out. I have a total of 21 of the oatmeal ones, being that I already have one printed out here. We're gonna hit print for 20. Let's see how she looks. Best. Oh, shit. Oh, she good. I'm so happy that I was able to figure it out. I was able to complete it and so these are the three new products. Checking it out today. We have our blue, we have our pink, and we have our oat milk. So we're gonna get into labeling everything.